station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm KATHRYN McLaurin. In addition to continuing research, the crew welcomed some new equipment to station this week. The crew inserted the ACE-T9 module inside of the Light Microscopy Module Auxiliary Fluids container. The ACE-T9 experiment involves the imaging, folding, and assembly of complex colloidal molecules within a fluid medium. These so-called colloidal molecules are vital to the design of new and more stable product mixtures. Since November 2000, when humans began continuously living in space, the team at NASA Johnson Space Center Mission Control Center have watched over every crew, task, and system on station. A new NASA ebook offers an inside look at the time and energy the flight control teams in Houston devotes to development, planning, and integration of a mission. The International Space Station, operating an outpost in the new frontier, not only explains the functional elements of the space station, but also provides a day-in-the-life viewpoint to illustrate how flight controllers operate at different points of a mission. The book was written by 10 ISS flight directors with over 45,000 hours of combined experience at the helm of mission control. The book is available as a free download at nasa.gov/ebooks. This week's question comes from Smruti. He wants to know, what's the process used to convert urine into reusable water on the space station? Unlike the earlier days of human spaceflight, when all water was delivered to the crew as expensive and heavy cargo, we are now able to process urine, crew sweat and respiration, and convert it to water. The water recovery system collects urine and pumps it to a distiller, which then spins to create an artificial gravity seal. The urine is pulled to its walls, then heated to evaporate the water from the waste. The steam is then pumped to a tank, joining water recovered from crew sweat and respiration. Odorous gas is removed, and then it's pumped through several filters before iodine is added for microbial control. Keep sending in questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.